Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you an easy fix for your Ryobi One Plus battery that is not charging. This is literally an extremely simple fix and it works really, really well most of the time. Let's get right into the video, and it's so easy that it's well worth trying because it will literally take you not that long at all to try to see if this will work. So with one of my Ryobi One Plus batteries, I would plug it in. It's this one right here. I have multiple, but this is one that I was experiencing problems with. I would plug it in and it would immediately go to testing, and then it would turn to defective mode. Okay, you can see right now it's fully charged, so I got it to work, okay? But it would go from testing to defective mode, and I couldn't figure why. I thought the battery was toast. But then I did some research and I did some reading, and it turns out that if you leave one of these batteries for a long time without using it and without charging it, and potentially even in the cold weather where it will drain the battery power down, what ends up happening is it falls below the threshold of the minimum charge that it needs to send the signal to the charger that it is actually a working battery. So I plug it in, and because its charge was unbelievably low, it would the charger would not sense that it was a working battery, and it would turn to defective mode. It would say defective on it. But what I did to get it to work was I would plug it in and it would say testing, and then I would unplug it. Plug it in, it would say testing, I would unplug it. Plug it in, it would say testing, unplug it. And I would do this over and over again. And what was happening was very simple. When I was plugging it in, and it was testing it when I was plugging it in, it was charging the battery for that fraction of a second that it was testing it. But then when it turns to defective mode, it stops charging it. So by going like this, and then unplugging it over and over again, just like that, I was charging the battery just ever so slowly. And then eventually, after about, I'd say about half an hour of doing that, I plugged it in. It went through the testing mode, and then it started charging the battery because the battery level of charge had met that minimum threshold that was required to actually start sending a signal to the charger saying, hey, I'm a working battery, please charge me, okay? So basically, I would just plug it in and unplug it, because the moment that it turns to defective, once it turned to defective, then it wasn't charging anymore. But by plugging it in, leaving it for just a second or two, and then unplugging it, I kept charging the battery, like trickle charging it little by little, until it met the minimum charge threshold that is required to send a signal to the charger telling it that it is a working battery, and then it charged up and it's been working ever since. I did this probably about a few months ago at this point, and it's been working ever since. It is such a simple fix. It's so easy, such an easy thing to do. If you have a Ryobi One Plus battery that is not charging, that is not working, this is the fix that you should try first, because it's so simple and easy. And I would assume that the majority of rechargeable power tool batteries and landscaping batteries that other brands offer work in the same way. So let's just say you have a different brand of battery that is not charging. I'd recommend that you try the same thing, because it might not work, but it probably will. So it's worth trying, and it literally is gonna take you half an hour of your time. Like I said, it did take about half an hour, give or take, so it's not like it's gonna be like 3 minutes of doing this. It's gonna be probably at least around half an hour, I remember, was the key number that I was working with. But that's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.